Kentucky also opens its season today in a game you can see right after U of L on ESPNU. The Wildcats kick things off at 9:15 against Western Kentucky. It's a game that's being played in Nashville, and UK gets to show off some of its new defensive schemes.
You cannot allow a team to rush for those that many yards on you. I mean, rushing yards demoralizes you. You know, you got to stop the run. When people are able to line up and run the ball on you, it's a slap in the face. And last year was a slap in the face, the way they ran the ball on us.